Hey everybody, it's YL with Crypto10X in Panama. It's a beautiful sunny day right at the beach. I'm in Playa Blanca Beach Resort. It has the biggest pool in Central America, and we got this beautiful beach. So I'm spending the day at the beach, even though the market is taking a shit right now. I'm gonna give you guys three ways to make money in a bear market and three tips to use. So proof of stake coins. These are coins that will stake while you hold the coins in the wallet, so they'll do special functions and help the network with speed, transactions, whatever it is, and it will give you more of those cryptocurrency coins, and all you have to do is just leave your wallet running 24/7. We have masternodes as well, which you need X amount of coins to set up a masternode. So for Dash, you need 1,000 coins, and masternodes give you a yearly percent return on your cryptocurrency coins as well. So those are two, and I'll get into the last one, which is huge in a bear market, which would be shorting cryptocurrencies and altcoins. So if you know how to short, you can go to bitmex.com and other exchanges that allow you to short, and you can short these coins if the market is heading further down. Okay, so three tips to survive in this type of market. You always want to use a stop loss. You don't want to be in your favorite alt and it starts bleeding. You want to protect yourself. That may give you an opportunity to get your favorite alt at a cheaper price, and it'll save your capital. You don't want to practice patience on the wrong side of the trade and then get wrecked. Another tip is use a trading plan. Follow your trading plan. Make sure you take profit at your targets. Make sure you always use a stop loss, like I said. And I think the most important tip is don't invest what you can't afford to lose. You saw so many people at 15K to 19K when Bitcoin was at that price. You know, they're selling everything they can. They wanted to catch the next bull run to 100K. They wanted to mortgage their house, get a loan, whatever it was, to just get into Bitcoin. So don't fall into FOMO and fear of missing out. That's what it means. And just chase the price. Follow your plan. Be smart. Invest smartly. And do your research. That's very important. A lot of people are skipping out on research and just, you know, going to a Facebook post or group and looking at what somebody's posting and buying that coin, which amazes me. Cryptocurrency is like any other investment. Invest smartly. Join our Discord, our Facebook. We have tons of value coming to you guys. Make sure you join our Masternode contest. You can have a chance to win an asset and start getting paid with cryptocurrencies. So that's about it. Join our groups, and I'll see you guys in the next video.